Mamdouh from Saudi Arabia's question, if I understand it correctly, if the couple have issues and they would like to delay conceiving until they solve these issues and get to know one another, is it permissible for them to use contraceptives? And specifically, he mentioned condoms. The answer is, if it's something that is like a couple of months, few months, it's permissible, though not recommended, because one has to trust Allah Azza wa Jal. And as long as you've prayed istikhara, you married her, she's your wife, khalas, you have to be committed. So get it over with and begin to form a family. If you want to delay it for a legitimate reason, a few months here and there, no problem. However, using condoms is not permissible without the prior permission, without any pressure from the missus. Because your wife has rights, and using a condom may make her compromise her rights and not enjoy the procedure. Therefore, you have to take her approval and permission for that.